extremely comfortable. My name is Natalie, and I'll be your makeup artist for this evening. Nice to meet you. So, I believe you have a big movie premiere tonight. Sounds really exciting, definitely. What's that for? Okay, yeah, that looks amazing. Yeah, you're definitely going to have a good time. So, do you have any idea of what you're wearing? I know it's in a couple of hours, so we don't have much time, but have you got any pictures or anything? Oh, you do? Oh, yeah, let's have a look. Oh, I love that. Yeah, the colour is gorgeous. Yeah, you'll look really good in that. Okay, so what sort of look do you want to go for? Do you have anything in mind at the moment? Or yeah, well, I'm thinking with the outfit that you're wearing, I do have a look in mind. Let me show you. Yeah, just give me a second. So going by what you're wearing, I'm definitely thinking something dark and sultry. Yeah, especially with your skin tone as well. So I'm thinking something with a light smoky eye, with a bold berry lip we can do that would look amazing on you. Yeah, so we've got this picture right here of Lily Collins, absolutely beautiful. We could do a bold brow as well. Yeah, or we could keep the brows really nice and polished and simple, so really defined. Yeah, give you a nice pop of highlighter on the cheek as well. Just a nice statement berry lip, I think would look absolutely amazing on you. What about hair choices? Do you know what you're going to be doing with your hair? Or okay, yeah, most definitely. I think if I can make a suggestion, because we're going quite statement with the bold lip and the bold brows, maybe do like a nice updo just like this, so that way you can really showcase the makeup. What do you think? Yeah, yeah, I agree. So we'll definitely go for something like this then. Yeah, keep the skin really nice and fresh and clean and flawless. And yeah, I think it will look really great on you. Okay, so let's get started. So I just want to see your gorgeous, beautiful face and the canvas that we'll be working with this evening. Alright. So I can see that you've come in makeup free, which is perfect. By the way, you have really, really gorgeous skin. You do. Have you been doing any skin prep for tonight? Or yeah, any facials? You have. Oh yeah, I know that place. It does amazing skincare. Yeah, you can definitely see it in your skin, which is perfect because that means we've got a really, really good base to start off with. Okay, lovely. So I'm just going to start off by just clipping your hair out of the way first. For you, you've only got like a few dry areas, which is fine because I do have this amazing moisturizer that I'm going to use now. So I'm SPF. Really important to have SPF. Oh no, don't worry. I know. Because it's got SPF in, it can be a bit like, oh, wait, no, because of the flashing lights that will be on you. But the way we do your makeup today, I promise you, you will look flawless and no flashback in any photos, I can assure you. Moisturizer down to your décolletage area as well, because I know with the outfit that you're wearing, you are going to be showing a little bit of skin, so I want to make sure that that area is nice and prepped and moisturized as well. Just going to pop it just down the neck for you, just blend that in. Your makeup will just blend in so nicely as well. Really nice and seamless. Just turn your head for me, that's it. Look straight at it. So now that we have done your brows, they look amazing, by the way. Really nice and fluffy. They give me like a model-esque sort of vibe, which I personally love that brow shape. So we're going to move back on to your base. So I'm going to be doing your foundation now. But before we pop the foundation on, I'm going to be using this product right here, which is absolutely amazing. So this is a pre-glow up mist, so it's just going to add that nice glow before popping your foundation on. So when the light hits your skin, you're literally just glowing and you're looking illuminated and just gorgeous. So let's just close your eyes for me. Soft glow, so this will work perfectly. consistency. So it will stay put literally the whole night. Hence the name, Can't Stop, Won't Stop. But this is definitely my top foundation at the moment. This is definitely your shade as well. So it's going to definitely give us the glow that we want to go for. Definitely want to get you on the best makeup list tonight for sure. Foundation. Yeah, your skin is so beautiful. But I like to just work on enhancing your features rather than hiding anything, because there's no need. And the camera picks up everything, so we need to blend everything in. Just go. this just gives you a really nice highlight as well. The foundation brush is just going to blend everything together nicely. Shades with that berry lip. statement lip. You have gorgeous eyes, so we definitely need to play those up and just highlight that. decided to put that on. Okay, so I think that you need a nice bit of a light contour just to bring that definition back into the skin and sculpt it a bit. Okay, so I'm going to be going in with this contour palette right here and using a bit more of a ash toned contour rather than a warmer toned one. Just looks a bit more natural. So make the fish face for me. Let's just apply a bit just into the hollows of your cheeks right there. So as you can see, it's got like really nice gold deposits in there, which will work perfectly with that nice subtle hint of gold on your lids. So I'm going to apply a bit of this to your skin just to warm everything up. Okay, this bronzer is stunning on you. So as you can see, it's like this gorgeous, rich, creamy berry, which I think will look absolutely stunning on you. And the formula is really rich and creamy as well, really hydrating, so it won't dry your lips out. Yeah, oh, I know the struggles of that, believe me. So I'll go for this then. Yeah, okay. So I'm just going to your lips first with a chocolatey brown lip liner. Okay, let's just lightly, this will just keep the as well, so you won't have to worry about retouching as much. So beautiful. It's just the color is so intense as well, so it's the perfect go. It's the perfect lipstick as well. It's like a nice champagne toned, gives you a nice glow. So let's take a bit of this. Just a tiny bit. And then I'm just going to dab a bit on your cheekbone, just up there, just to sculpted, highlighted look. Okay, done that way. Stab, dab, dab. Okay. Beautiful. So beautiful with the contrast of that bold lip. It all works perfectly together. Yeah, it suits you so well. I feel like you're definitely going to give those other celebrities a run for their money. So I'm just going to give your hair just a bit of a brush through, just to get it nice and sleek. And I think that style will work perfectly with your makeup. Hairspray in the game, in my opinion. Let's just spray. Close your eyes for me. Just a nice bit of hairspray, just to keep everything in place for you. You won't have to worry about your hair. Okay. You are ready for your red carpet debut tonight. Amazing. It was my pleasure. Honestly, I mean, look at you.